My name's Chris Rogers. I'm a family support worker out of Carter County, Kentucky. Basically, we had a high volume of cases that needed to be worked. They came up with the idea of getting volunteers and workers throughout the state to come together here in Frankfort and work on that.
Well, thank you for, first of all, inviting me here to see this. This is awesome. I truly appreciate you guys coming here from your home areas to make this, to address this backlog.
Basically, it does two things. It gets the workers together, allows them to work together, and frees them up to only working on those cases to get those finished. And it frees up the workers out in the local offices to assist with the clients that are in our need.
So I understand. I love this. You know, you're all working together. You're all working outside of your home areas. Basically, you're here because you care, and I thank you all for caring enough to come and do this.
It's really amazing, the commitment and the caring of the individuals that have came and volunteered to work this week and next week to make sure that our clients get the benefits that they need. We've had a lot of the administration come in and thank everyone. It's just been able to come here and contribute. That has meant a lot to them. It's been a great experience.
I'm grateful too, because together, you know, it's not Governor Bevin and I, it's us. We're gonna make government a lot better than it is. And so thank you very much for doing this. Absolutely. Thank you.